Very good, sir.
In the Palace of the League of Nations at Geneva, a little man of great dignity is making a plea to the delegates of 52 nations that are members of the League. It is His Majesty Haile Selassie, Emperor of Ethiopia. The voice of the League founder was still, and the voice of his followers went unheeded. Soon a disillusioned world began to listen to another voice that proclaimed a new order to take the place of collective security. Collective slavery under the domination of what he termed a master race. During that summer, my family and I were spending our vacation at our camp on the St. Regis Lake in the Adirondack Mountains.
Today, the Führer is reviewing the army. You are very fortunate, Your Excellency.
It's a great privilege, Colonel.